EMDR therapy is a memory-based therapy, and it is based on the notion that unresolved traumatic memories are basically the cause of pretty much any kind of mental issues, any kind of mental health issues. And to the extent to which they are sitting there locked in the central nervous system and unprocessed, they can cause any number of physical and emotional symptoms. So that's the essence of the philosophy of the therapy itself.